For vegetarians, they have two restaurants here. One is purely for vegetarians and one is for meat eaters like me. And pub, yeah, for youngsters, they have a beautiful pub here. So don't miss it, you guys. Definitely you should come and visit this place, okay? And the food is absolutely delicious, and the ambience and the service and